So, you know, although we watch these budgets and we're sympathetic to the taxpayer, as long as I sit here, I will, I think my job solely is to ensure the safety of all the residents, especially our children. And others may be known that I will never, ever spare any expense to keep our children safe in these schools. I think that this specific position and what we're trying to accomplish is critical. And like Commissioner Roberts said, Commissioner Evans echoed, is that, you know, God forbid if something happens, when, you know, we're sitting here, and I'll just be very clear, when I'm sitting over that palm tree someday with you guys, you know, God forbid if something happens, and I'll be able to have one regret saying that I should have did this or I should have done that when it comes to any safety